we're off to Disneyland.
We can still turn back now, Mom.
We don't have to do this.
First Uber ride. For Shetty.
Not me.
Well, not you. Well, good for you.
Perfect. Uber virgin.
We've made it. Okay, 10 tips for Disney. Starting now. Let's see here.
Don't come on a race weekend.
Just think about this one.
Coming soon.
Alright, we're trying to hustle because Expo's open right now.
We gotta get to the Expo early.
We saw the shirts, they're cute.
Number one tip for RunDisney,
get there early.
Get here early.
Traffic is crazy.
Our room's ready.
What's this?
I'm still sweating. How are you feeling?
We're getting pumped
and jazzed.
Look at our view, we're on the second floor. Is this, you said there's different towers? So we're in the main tower.
Fantasy tower.
Ooh,
that's
fantasy
the Adventureland tower, and that's the Frontierland tower.
And look, pool view. Got this. So that was our exit of the hotel. We are already here to the convention center. Cha-ching, cha-ching.
Pro tip number one, get here early.
Look at this. This is not early. We're not here
early enough.
This is, no, this is early. This
oh,
is
we are early?
Not anywhere near
what
I'm okay.
Pro tip, we're winning right now.
We're winning, but still be here earlier. Good, great.
That correction, it's actually only 10 of 7, so we actually did really well.
We did even
Ten of seven.
We
so good.
We got changed.
We checked in. We all changed. And we're here. This is great.
Winning. Much better than it's one of
us. Yes, we're winning right now. Tip for the expo is when you see this man walking down the aisle, you know it's your turn. Yep, you know it's your turn. Stroller's gonna go first. Pro tip number three, bring a stroller.
No,
what, they gotta go first.
Good, they gotta carry down the escalator.
Yeah, bad pro tip, bad. Nellie's trying to sneak a peek.
Can we go over there?
Chocolate and vanilla. With 20 grams of protein plus.
Oh, there's the person's mom.
Every ball.
I like to see more bracelet. Got my wine glass and my coffee cup. My shopping is complete. Okay, we are done with the official merchandise. We actually waited quite a long time in the line, but then we got out really fast.
Oh my gosh.
We got our goodies, and now we're in just the vendor area. There's a ton here, so we're gonna look it out. All right, here we go. Going to get the shirts now. Nellie, you're getting her shirt. Nellie just ran into someone she actually knew, which is crazy. All right, here we go. We are in a parking garage. Mom got crawled up in C's. You're with the sprinter, Sally. We're in F. Hopefully that doesn't stand for fat failure, because I got the double F here.
Really?
Fat failure.
Yeah, crazy.
Oh, here we go. Very nice, very open, well laid out. Good job, RunDisney, with your crowd separation.
This is for
packet pickup is right there.
There's our hotel.
Nelly, good placement here, good placement with the hotel choice. Welcome.
Oh, this shows our shirt size.
Yeah, we ripped that off. And we're back.
Everybody is having fun,
including us. Tortilla Joe.
Yum, yum. Yum.
We have Disneyland. After our amazing dinner, we're trying to walk it off a little bit.
This is really sad.
7 o'clock.
It's 7 o'clock.
So we're exhausted. We're like forcing ourselves to get ice cream.
Desperation. We're in this cute little ice cream place. But again, we're forcing ourselves to be here. Did some shopping. We got a little second kick. We got an ice cream.
The ice cream pepped us up.
Ice cream pepped us right up.
The downtown Disney. But night one is a wrap.
All right, day two, starting at Starbucks. We all slept in, had a good night's sleep. We were all inside at like 8:30. Feeling good now?
Feeling great.
All right, got the coffee. Day two, ladies. We ready?
Ready.
Feeling
ready now.
Much more ready than we were last night, but
yeah. Try again.
Got this. We're gonna try again.
Today.
Pro tip.
Pro tip number three. Must get beignets.
Yeah, beignets. We will show you guys the beignets. The Tower of Terror now. What's it called?
Guardians
Breakout. Mission Breakout. Getting some bracelets at the Pewter Leather Good Store. There she is. Pro tip number 137, get into Club 33. All right, we're going to lunch. In this place tomorrow, sweating, not looking like this, in Toontown. Snack time. Getting Ava a little souvenir. Popcorn. We're taking the monorail back because we are exhausted. We're done for this afternoon. Now we are going back to lay by the pool, and then we're going. All right, we're back into downtown Disney. We got our Dole Whip. We got our passes. We are ready to go. And it's delicious.
Right? They're amazing.
We're going in Frozen to get some wine. We're in Frozen.
Hello?
All right. Here we go. Going on the crazy cars. They would FaceTime me now. Let's say hi to Ava and Nolan.
Hi!
Hi to the vlog! We're on a ride. There we go. There we go. Okay, I think we're going around now. Look at our beautiful view. We're flying a rocket ship.
Are you nervous?
A little. Not gonna lie.
Look how pretty. Getting some beignets. First look. Hot and fresh beignets. Mmm. I'm so nervous for tomorrow, guys. Oh my goodness. My mom, we're getting our bibs filled out. Got to fill out the back of them for your emergency information in case you, I don't know, fall down and collapse. But tomorrow, doing the 10K. It'll be so fun. We saw some people in the park with their race stuff on. A lot of people today had their bibs and their medals they were wearing around the parks. I'm definitely going to wear my medal around the park tomorrow because I earned it. And then the half on Sunday, I'll wear it probably in the parks too because the half one is beautiful. I got to go teach my mom how to pin the bibs on our tummies. And going off to slumber. We were going to go to the World of Color tonight. It was at 9:45 and we said, no, we're not doing that. So here we go. Tomorrow I'm going to bring the camera. What, Sunday, depending how tomorrow goes, I might or might not bring the camera. So we'll see. Wish us a good night's sleep tonight because I'm nervous. Bye.
Any famous last words?
Good morning.
We're here.
Tum Tum's so nervous.
Lots and lots of people.
Last bucket list.
What are we all doing in here? Corralling in like a bunch of cows. Going into our corral. Brand new. Don't close your eyes because your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.
Nana had to go. Nana's in this elite runner over there. We are in the last corral and Nana's way up front. So we'll see her on the race, but she is way over there. Not cool. That's all right. The runners will pick up at the end.
Yep.
Got this. Anyone need to go potty? Potty party? Well, life is a trip and the roadmap leads you way. All right, we're moving up corral. It's like 5:50. My mom's already probably on mile 2. All right, now we're walking. We're trying to find Nana. Jeez.
Holland, we're gonna find you. Nana,
hi.
We are speed walking to the end. Super fun. All right, we are on mile 4.5. How you feeling, Nan?
Like, I am awesome.
I'm hurting. My whole spine is killing me. There is a hot tub, a pina colada, and a pool in my future. My very, very near future. Maybe two. But I gotta get ready for that half marathon tomorrow. And if I'm on mile 5 and I'm hurting this bad, it's gonna be really good. It's gonna be great. I'm excited.
Grandpa the cheerleader. Say hi, Grandpa.
You're running with us on the couch. Most beautiful part of the race here. Look how bright. One more time. Cameraman. Here's that Frozen show. Seriously, amazing. It would even be worth a wait. We got lucky. We got right on yesterday. Must see. Sitting down already. Starbucks is in my near future. Tinkerbell 10K. RunDisney unboxing. Let's see what we got in here. All right. Got some, tortilla chips. Got an Oreo. Nature Box Apple Berry Melody. Go, go, squeeze. Cheddar cheese in a tub. Not super excited about that. And cleanliness first. Little moist towelette. Yummy.
Got our Starbucks. We're in the park. And we got a ride. We're in a little...
I really want to go in Peter Pan, so wait, and then this monstrosity of a line. Good thing we packed our patience, right, Nana?
We're enjoying sitting down while we wait but the line keeps moving too fast.
Slow down.
Slow down. Mom? Guess what? Another ride broke down. We are very cursed.
Yes,
this is ride number 3.
We are not lucky riders.
But we are waiting. We are not getting out of this line.
Because Erin won't go home unless she rides Peter Pan.
So I'm not going to go home.
So
here we stay.
Here we stay.
It's 10:30. We said at 4 o'clock, if it's not running, we'll leave.
Run! Yes!
I don't think I'm getting off this bench. Are you, Nana?
I don't
Got
think
our
so.
Lunch.
It's going to be a while.
It's going to be a while. Pool time. I'm exhausted. Alright, this is what we do when it's time to go night-night after a long, fun day at Disneyland. Look how beautiful. Sit, listen to the fairy music as you fall fast asleep. Just push this little fairy button down here.
We're in bed at 8 o'clock. Getting our slumber for our big race tomorrow. Feeling fresh. Today's race was awesome. So proud of my mommy.
So fun.
Today was my longest race ever. Today is my new longest race ever. So fun. My feet hurt so bad, you know, like they hurt from walking around the parks and doing 10Ks.
Yeah,
but that's all right. We're gonna tough it up.